of the canvas, I usually take this white charcoal pencil and sketch out the figure that I'm going to paint. Unfortunately, iMovie lost the first half of me sketching out this lady, but here is the rest of me sketching.
I'm done.
guys, so this is the process I follow pretty much when I paint. I'll probably go back in and put a little bit more detail in later on, but here's the finished piece. Thanks for watching.